I've been doing these shows with my friend Tomas here, and we originally we met each other through through a band that we were both big fans of, Midlake. So we're gonna do a couple of Midlake songs, and then call it good night.
Yeah.